You can put this smiley frowny one like on a separate board. And when the kids are being good listeners, just leave the smiley side. But if they start horsing around, turn it over. And, of course, you could challenge them. If you don't have to turn it over, they get a special treat at the end or prize or something. You wouldn't do it every week.